Watch the wind.
Brace yourself. This is gonna hurt.
to you. Let's go and see what she wants. Ooh. Paimon can smell fisherman's toast. The aroma is coming from Good Hunter. A thick slice of soft white toast. Topped with a generous serving of onion slices lightly caramelized by the toasting. Yum, yum! Paimon's made up her mind! It's an emergency! We must order ourselves a generous serving of fisherman's toast from Good Hunter, pronto! It's on you, of course.
It's definitely something that catches your eye.
This is bad. Such a hassle. Oh, thank the thousand winds. Your arrival must be the grace of the gods. If I may ask, envoy sent by the Animo God to save this mere mortal, could you spare a moment?
Ew, cut it out.
Marvelous. I cannot let my peers hear about this. I cannot seek help from anyone else but you. Please, let us move to somewhere more fit for such conversations. Let's talk in the courtyard just outside headquarters. Come with me.
What's with the sneakiness?
This place will do.
Tell us what it's about already.
How should I begin? Oh, right. Let me tell you a secret first. It's a secret of my past, and I confide in you to keep it.
Don't worry. Paimon's lips are sealed.
As a matter of fact, my grandfather was a pirate.
Oh.
Wait, why do you sound so blithe? Do you think I'm making it up? Look at my eye patch. I inherited it from my grandfather, and this is solid proof that we are related by blood. Yesterday, I was glancing through the notes my grandfather left and stumbled upon records that spoke of a treasure.
Treasure?
According to his notes, the treasure is buried in the lost Arcadian ruins.
Treasure.
But the location of the ruins is currently unknown. I've tried searching for clues.
Treasure! Kaya, what kind of treasure is it? Gold? Or better yet, gems?
Treasures that consist of nothing but gold and gems are third-rate treasures. My grandfather's treasure is a sword. A magic sword that grants the wielder unrivaled power.
Oh, wow!
The sword was dropped from Celestia into the sea by a god. It was later salvaged by my grandfather's crew by pure coincidence. The moment he gripped the sword, thunder roared. Billows howled, and the clear skies were suddenly swallowed by raging winds. With the might of the magic sword, my grandfather went on to defeat a Hydra, a silver-haired banshee, a wicked abyss dragon. But the immense power of the sword enticed many more greedy pirates. To avoid meaningless conflicts, my grandfather hid the magic sword. The world we live in is fascinating, full of unknown and inexplicable wonders.
Holy moly, that's just insane!
A gang of treasure hoarders has been very active lately, and many ruins have had their relics stolen by them. I'm afraid that they will soon discover the Arcadian ruins, and the magic sword will be lost.
We won't let it fall into the wrong hands. We must get the sword before them. You just rest assured that we are here to help.
Wow. Great. Please keep it a secret. I'll wait for your good news.
Hey, so what you think? Isn't it exciting? We're talking about a super duper powerful sword. Well, let's go to the Adventurers Guild and see if we can find out more. The adventurers should know more about the ruins, right?
Yeah.
We're not here for something that boring. We're looking for a sword that fell from Celestia. One that can kill 8-headed banshees and silver-haired hydras. It's super mega uber powerful. That's what Paimon said. It's a super epic sword. Anyway, it's fine as long as Paimon doesn't tell them the treasure's location. So, Cyrus, do you know where the Lost Arcadian Ruins are supposed to be?
Arcadian Ruins? Never heard of them. Thanks for your intel anyway. If you do find these ruins, I'd love to see them.
Intel? Still no clues. Well, it's not like it's gonna be easy. Come on, it's the hiding place of the super amazing sword. Anyway, we should go meet up with Gaia first.